Hey guys, how's it going? Sports Gaming Fever here, back again. This time around with some more Madden 19. As you can see here, we're going to re-sign Brent Grimes, hopefully. I'm going to offer him a little more than what he had asked for. Knock that bonus down to $3 million. So that's just a tiny bit over what he asked for, only $0.1 million. He wants more salary, though, so we'll eventually give him that, but first, we're going to kick off against the Atlanta Falcons, who are a great team, and we are winless to this point. I believe it's week six here after a week five bye, so we're 0-4 going into this. So we're going to try to pick up our first win of the season. Great start there with a sack on Matt Ryan. Great way to start off the defensive drive, and then we're going to get Freeman for a loss of maybe just 1 or 2 yards, and then on third down though we get the interception, and so we're gonna have it at the 30. So things are looking good, things are looking towards a first win, albeit it is early on here, and so we're gonna give Winston the ball, and we're actually gonna start off with establishing the run game with Howard. That's a rush for 7 yards. We're gonna give it a little play action play on 2nd and 3, and that's going to go for a sack. So what was going to be a 3rd and 3 turned into a 3rd and 13. And we're going to drop back to pass again and get sacked for the second time in a row. So the offensive line struggles are certainly hitting us right now. As on 4th and 24, we might as well go for it, being at midfield. And we almost wind up getting it there, but it is stripped out of Brate's hands. Being at midfield, we might as well go for it rather than just punt it away. We could have pinned them deep, but, might as well go for it there on 4th and long. Why not? So on 3rd and 5 here, we're going to have an offside penalty or neutral zone penalty there. So 1st and 10 now for the Falcons. Great pass there by Ryan. Brings it down to about the 30. Now they're going to run the ball, and they're going to get a sizable gain, actually a first down, down to the 17-yard line. So things not looking good after a great first drive for the Bucks defense. Things are not looking good now. Play action, he's going to find his man in the corner of the end zone. That's Julio Jones. He's going to have a nice celebration there. So it's 7-0 now for Atlanta. They're up by a touchdown. We're going to give it to Barber. Short gain. Now 2nd and 2, or 2nd and 8, sorry, we're going to get sacked again. Winston really feeling that struggle from the offensive line. Drops back, and he's actually going to find his man Brate on 3rd and 16, but not for enough yardage. So really the offense can't get much going here. There's a great play for Atlanta. Now here, 2nd and 8, they're going to hand it to Freeman, and he'll get the first down, and he'll keep spinning around. He doesn't get much more yardage after that, but successfully evaded some tackles, which is honestly concerning. I'm not best at aiming the tackles all the time, and but he was even deking up the computer there. So they're going to get a first down. I believe that was, it makes it 3rd and 1, sorry. They're going to send Freeman out to the right side. We're going to try to stop this 3rd down conversion, but they're going to get it, and Jones is actually going to break some tackles and get down to around the 7-yard line, it says there. And so they're going to have 1st and goal, hand it to Freeman. He's going to easily get to the end zone thanks to some nice blocking. And it's going to be 14-0 now. And it's getting late there in the second half, but we'll have a chance to have a bit of a drive here. So Howard's going to run it. He'll get a gain of about 5 yards there. Actually going to be 2nd and 6. We're going to give it to Howard again. He gets caught up, but he's going to tumble down and make it a 3rd down and 2 to go. And we're going to give it to him again. He'll get the first down. So some decent running there by Howard. Able to pick up the first down on his own on 3 plays in a row. And now we're going to throw it out to Jones on a flat. And that's going to make it 3rd and 7. So let's see what we can do with this. We're going to throw an interception. That's what we're going to do with that. Winston really struggling right now. Not really picking the best targets in a high-pressure situation on 3rd downs in the red zone. And that's why Tampa Bay is scoreless at the moment. On 2nd and 20, Ryan's going to find Hooper out on the right side. Make it 3rd and 14. And they're going to go on a screen to Freeman, and Freeman's going to come close to the first down marker, but he'll be down around the 30-yard line, and they'll be forced to kick a field goal to make it 17-0 as they make it there, with just 47 seconds to go in this first half. And now Winston drops back, and he'll find Goodwin, but it gets knocked out of his hands. So 2nd and 10, that's just overthrown to Humphreys. And that'll go incomplete. 3rd and 10, they'll go with the screen to try to, keep the clock running. And that'll go for no gain at all. So they'll have to punt it away. Here we go, 2nd and 10. Atlanta, if they get a long pass, they'll be in field goal range, but that's not going to happen. They get sacked, and they won't even take the timeout here. They are fine with just ending the half with a 17-0 lead, and why wouldn't they be? So we're going to go break here. We realize we really need to be quick in scoring now. So we're going to go to the air, which has been probably the most successful for us. Nothing has been too successful, but the run game hasn't been that great. Play action there, and he's going to roll out to the right, and Winston is actually going to get a nice gain, I believe about 8 yards there. Yep. It's set up there on the scoreboard. And now there's a handoff to Jones, and he's going to have a nice juke. I think that's another gain of 7 or 8 yards. So 3rd and 3, Howard is going to truck for the first down. So we find ourselves 2nd and goal here after a sack. And that one's almost picked off into double coverage. Again, not picking the best targets in the red zone. He had triangle open there, I know, if he goes for square. So they're going to have to settle for a field goal here. Unfortunately. So now they just need 2 touchdowns to tie it up, but that is a tall order. The struggling offense against this high-powered Atlanta team, especially when their offense is rolling and threatening to make it an even bigger difference here as they're going down the field. Ryan rolls out to the right. He's going to find Hooper, and that's going to be another first down. They go down to about the 28. Here we go, 3rd and 8 from the 26, and that's going to be a sack. But they are in field goal range down at the 33, so they're going to go for a field goal here, and they're going to make it 20-3, so real tall order. That might have just ended the game there, but the Buccaneers aren't going to give up. They go to Humphreys, Winston does, 4.5 remaining in the fourth. Now it's still at midfield. They're going to find Brate, and he's going to go down to the 34-yard line. Now with 3 minutes and 30 seconds to go, Winston finds Evans, and he'll go down to the 7-yard line. And now they've had troubles in the red zone, and that's almost picked off. 2nd and goal. Going over the middle again, that's almost picked off. 3rd and goal. What's going to happen here? Will they finally get the touchdown? Humphreys is short of the end zone, so down to the 3, and they're going to go for it on 4th down. We're going to go with the hurry up offense. A little time remaining, still need to score 2 or 3 times, and that's not gonna go well. It's incomplete as he gets rushed to throw it, and that's gonna be the end of the game. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode despite a really rough game there against Atlanta. But in the next one, we're actually gonna go all the way to the off season, go to the draft, and put this poor season behind us. So hope you guys are excited to do that. I know I am. So you can see the post-game stats there. But yeah, I'll see you in that off-season episode next time around. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.